And that brings us to 2 o'clock and our news summary. President Johnson is to make a major speech on Vietnam in about half an hour's time. He's expected to say whether he considers the bombing of the North to be effective or not, and whether it should be stopped. Here at home, 16 pit closures have been postponed at least until the end of the year to ease the unemployment situation. More industrial news. Vauxhall workers will start going back on Monday now that the unions have agreed to new talks about pay and productivity. The Home Secretary has said that the decision to release Charles Connolly on parole from Parkhurst Prison was an error of judgment. There'd been some misunderstanding between the prison authorities and the Home Office, possibly because the relevant Home Office instructions weren't clear enough. This was being put right at once. Police in Bristol have dug up about 300 cannabis plants from a garden in the Totterdown district. A man who was helping them with their inquiries was allowed to go home, but the police wouldn't say whether a charge had been made. Well, that's the news. Now we come to the weather forecast for today. Some eastern parts of England and Scotland may be rather cloudy with rain at first, but this will soon clear and all districts will have sunny intervals and showers. In Northern Ireland and Western Scotland, the showers may be heavy at times and will tend to become more prolonged towards evening. Elsewhere in the British Isles, the showers will be well scattered with good sunny periods, especially in the south and east, and it'll be a little cooler and less humid than of late. But maximum temperatures will still be close to the normal for the end of September in most areas. The outlook for Sunday and Monday, showers and sunny intervals in most districts, but some longer periods of rain are likely, especially in the north. The temperatures will be near to normal. Well, there we end broadcasting in the Light Programme, not just for today, but as it seems, forever. The Light Programme, that is, as it's known now, is closing down. But in only a few hours' time, the BBC with Paul Hollingdale will open up on 247 metres and 1500 metres and VHF. That's at 5:30. And then at 7 o'clock on 247 metres, Tony Blackburn will open and swing into our new Radio 1 network. We hope you'll be with us not only at 5:30, but if you like pop music, as it should be played and should be introduced, in this case with Tony Blackburn, then switch over or switch on to 247 at 7 o'clock. That leaves me with a rather sad time to tell you. It's 2:03, and Paul will be back and Tony will be on for the very first time in the morning. Roger Moffat this end, hoping that everything your end will be just as you would like it to be. With the time now at 2:03, good night to you. And good morning.